face. In the hole I put, oh yeah, too bad. You're in out. I'm still stuck here. Amongst you seems a little petty lies. Do you think I do these things for real? I do these things just so I survive. And you know I will survive. It may look to me untrained eye and sitting on my ass all day, but I'm biding time till the day I take it all on. By lords and ladies, I cannot fail, I shall prevail. Get to him and take a note. I know the way to God's work, I've studied. I imagine it's the same as mine, except a truck of a swine. You never make a master, you never picture it. This is like the old days. I used to compose my own critical notes in my head. The child gasped at Cocker's masterful control of the bicycle, skillfully avoiding a doctor outside the corner shop. Imagining the blue plaque above the place I first touched the girl's chest. But hold on, you gotta wait for the best. See, you should take these news, please. Very seriously indeed. Because I've been sleeping with your wife for the past 15 weeks. Smoking your cigarettes, drinking your brandy, messing up the bed that you chose together. And in all that time, I just wanted you to come home unexpectedly one afternoon. I got just at it in your front room. You see, I spy for a living, and I specialize. Grass is something you smoke, birds are something you shag. Take a deer and provoke so you can stuff it up your ass. You'll have a grown-up's turn. With rose firms and designer dresses, skin stretch tight over high cheekbones, and thousands of tiny driver's rhymes in a path to the corners of your eyes. Every night I hold my plan. It's not a case of one v man. It's more a case of haves against haves. And I just happen to have got what you need. Just exactly what you need. Yeah, see you. In the midnight hour. evening and bonsoir. We are pulled. And we've come to Toronto to rock you. There's no other way to put it, really. Are we going to have a good time? So, yes. We do it together, you know. We play the music and you react to it. And it's like a chemical reaction, and eventually the roof of the building blows off. Shall we try and do that? It starts with synchronized clapping. If we do this clapping, the magic will start. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, after me. Everybody's got to do it. Magic's coming. Thank you. You okay then? We came from America. Took us ages. I don't know why I'm telling you. It's not your fault. So not that much time to look around Toronto today, but maybe tomorrow. We can explore a bit. Get dressed up. Maybe put some makeup on. That's just a really cheesy way of me trying to introduce this song. We haven't played this one that much, but you might know it. It's about a type of makeup. It's something that goes on your lips and makes them shiny. What could it be called? It's called lip gloss. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. Any people in love with someone at the moment? Is that the person here at the concert with you? Okay. So let them know about it in this next song, alright? This song is called Something.
Looks like just as long as it's pink and it's time, it's what you Song to who's it? Joan and Jeff Weeds. Is that right? Are you here? You don't have to make yourself known to me. I believe there may be two people here with the surname Weed. Or maybe that was just a joke. Anybody want to grow? This next song's called Weeds. Weeds. When I was young, you got called a weed, you know, if you weren't particularly athletic, shall we say. Then I started trying to get into nature and walked around and looked at plants and wondered which ones are weeds and which ones aren't. Often the weeds look better than the supposed proper plants to me. And then here in Canada, you can smoke weed all the time. Maybe you're doing it right now, I don't know.
Sweet.
sugar, don't they? If you must. Believe you're so turned on by planting trees and shrubs. He come round to visit us when he fancy things and drugs. Check it out.
close my eyes and visualize everything in it. Right now to the broken handle of the third drawn down on the dressing table. And the world outside this room has also seen the familiar shape. The same events shuffle in a slightly different order every day. Just like a modern shopping centre.
Thank you. girls, girls. And you want to call your mother? I said, Mother, I can never go home again. It's the thing to have left her in a bullet part of my brain. Somewhere in a field in Toronto.
Okay. In my book, you would be hardcore if you were at Pulp's first ever appearance in, hold on, ever appearance in Toronto. What day were you supposed to say? Yeah. On September the 28th of 1994. Do you happen to remember the theatre? Well, no, you can't Google it. Google it, it's supposed to be looking at your memory, that's hard. What? Really? Okay, come on. Let's have a look.
You didn't Google it. Yeah, it's definitely that day.
Yes, and that is your writing. Two Toronto males. You were representing all Toronto males. I'll have to talk to Candida about that later. Thank you. All right, thank you. Yeah, well, listen. You've won a pack, a whole tub of chocolates. At least one person in this room remembers the first time. K you wanna go. That's right. Well, definitely not going home. Well, we are going to bring you a little bit of our home, as in Sheffield. I'm not going to throw a steel bar at you, but just watch this informative piece of film.
What happened years ago?
She loves my cute.
Alright, I'm just gonna go and have a little snooze now. Go. Just getting a bit tired. This is a song that's about staying out all night. Not that I do that anymore. Honest. Staying out all night and then it's all okay and then suddenly you see the sun just starting to come above the horizon and you think, fuck. Once it starts rising, you can't stop it. You've got to learn to love the sunrise. This song will help to do that. But first, just need a little snooze.
Thank you.
Toronto, as we've established, have been here before, and I was trying to think what I knew or remembered of Toronto. And as with many times when I try to think of things that happened to me in my life, it's just a yawning chasm with nothing in it. Apart from two things, which I'll show you. Number one. Can you see that? That's a picture of the black squirrel. You probably just know it's a squirrel, because are they all black? No? Come on, then, what, 50-50? Are black squirrels the most numerous? I've started though, it's a little bit kind of boring. Anyway, I've been very impressed by the squirrels, and I've not seen any on this trip, but Emma took that picture earlier today. Number two thing. This actually I've not seen in real life yet, but Rainbow Tunnel, I believe it is. And the thing is, we did a greatest hits record, which nobody bought, but anyway. part of the artwork had a reproduction of a Peter Doig painting, which is basically of that tunnel. So I might go visit that tomorrow. The reason we put that picture on the record sleeve was, to me, it was like, it's like something in an urban setting that is inviting you to something fantastic. And that's inappropriate. So that's what we have always tried to do, I suppose. We're from a city, and we try to bring you to exciting places in it. Anyway, I'll shut up now, and we'll play a song, a very, very quiet song. Well, the start of it is anyway. It's called. Shh, it's called Lying Girlfriend. Yeah! Don't you come in. Thank you. Right. Sometimes I look at who was born on a particular day. And so on the 10th of September 1897, Georges Bataille, the author, was born. He said, "The need to go astray, to be destroyed, is an extremely private, distant, passionate, and turbulent truth." Also born on this day, September the 10th, 1933, Karl Lagerfeld. He said, this is quite a good one, this one. He said, "I'm a working class person, working with class." It's not bad. It's not bad. I don't know if he ever designed any of these particular garments, but we've got a song about them now. Why don't you shut the door and close the curtains? You're not going anywhere. He's coming up the stairs, and in a moment they'll want to see your underwear. some of you, who's got a vinyl record player? Not with her, not with him, yeah, okay. Okay, so you know what vinyl records are, right? Well, that song that we just played was one side of a single, and when you flipped it over, what was on the other side? Sorry, I can't hear you. What was on the other side? Was it?
She came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She stood in sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's what I
what I do. I said, oh, I'll see what I can. the thing that we've all got in common with each other. We're all different, we're all individual, and we're all seeing the same world, but we're all seeing it in a slightly different way. That's what makes us magic. Anyway, we've been watching some examples of this everyday magic, everyday magicians, if you like, playing the music for you this evening, and I'm going to introduce you to them. First, the sorceress from London. She can play the violin, she plays the guitar, and she sings. She is the stupendous Emma Smith! Who is this? The man holding it all together. The rhythmic magician. Keeping the whole stack on the show. Nick, can I have your drumsticks? Somebody's asking down there. Well, not quite now, because we haven't finished the concert yet, but I'll ask him afterwards, okay? Yeah, he's saying yes. The magic and very generous Nick Mann. The casual god up there with his hat on, playing just one note, but playing it exactly right and exactly in time. It is Mr. Magician, also from Relaxed Muscle, the best man ever, Mr. Jason Buckle. Four strings that generate magical bass frequencies that go into your very chromosomes and make you dance and release things on a subsonic level that you're not even aware of, but you will become aware of when you get home and when you walk around tomorrow. The magician known as Mr. Andrew McKinney. Who's this mysterious guy in the back? Well, I'll tell you, he's playing the guitar at the moment, but most of the time he's been playing a keyboard which has string arrangements on it. And this man is a very, very, very talented magician, stroke string arranger, stroke violin player, and his name is Mr. Richard Jones! The best magician to ever come out of Chesterfield. This is why you've been hearing and experiencing incredible sounds coming from these six strings of this guitar played by this man. He is the one and only unknowable and ineffable Mr. Mark Webber! Celebrating early, I see, with a glass of champagne. All right, okay. Glad to be amongst the males of Canada again, okay. It is the sorceress of the Farfisa keyboard and the synthesizers. Yes, you know her, Miss Canada Doyle. I'm Cook Jarvis. I've got one ambition. I want to live with all the people I can. I want to live with common people I can. Right. Thanks. We played a new song in Chicago the other night. And survived. So we're going to play another new one tonight. Hopefully we'll survive this one. So yeah, this is the first time this song has ever been heard by human beings in a concert hall. So let's see how it goes. It's called My Sex.
I'll be back, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Listen. Thank you. You may have noticed I was having to read the words off the floor a bit there. Sorry. Thank you. Yes, you don't know what a song is going to be like until you've played it. So, thank you. All songs have to be debuted at some time. This next song that we're going to play, I can't remember when we played it first. A long time ago, back in the beginning of the 1990s. And it's all about how things go better with a little bit of... Trouble with your brother. So we're sleeping with your mother. I don't know what to say, sir. Is there time again this month? I'm talking too fast. I could just really don't. If you want, I can write it down. Shouldn't matter to you, cause aren't you the one with your rats and the tats and the nights on the town? Thank you very much. This is probably the longest show we've ever played in Toronto. I mean, just to come and see us, thank you very much, it's very good. And so, to bring this glorious day to life, we're going to play a song called Glory Days.
Merci, encore une fois. Thank you. Thank you very much.